even my honest judge, all judges are bound to be honest. Then why do you want to call an honest judge? Because honesty also is become a rare product in that category also. So in commerce, what is commerce meant for? Commerce is all with the morality. If that the morality part, ethical part goes from commerce, you get adulterated food, you get substandard food.
Launch vehicles. The Indian government has revamped its education policy after three long decades. Dr. Kasturirangan was head of the committee tasked with creating the new education policy for India. A big part of the credit of national education policy.
Thank you, Father Biju Vettikalar, for those kind remarks. I would like to also thank Mr. K. Unnikrishnan, Mr. Francis, Dr. Deepa Chandran, and other functionaries of the Confederation of
Mr. from Punjab Cadre, who served as advisor to the former Prime Minister of India, Dr. Manmohan Singh, during his second term as the Prime Minister. And during that tenure, he had the rank of...
And also the ultimate objective which is sought to be achieved by the nation in the process of completely implementing the project over the next one or two decades. Let me also say that for me, perhaps it is the first time to hear from an honorable judge of the Supreme Court, an ex-judge, if I make it.
You have got a chance to look into the past and evaluate what is in the present, and we have got energy and resources for the future.
Of having variety of issues. I'm not prolonging the issue of non-remittance of a fee, a court verdicts, child rights commissions, even the strike of parents against schools, projecting against, propagating against our schools in social medias, etc. and etc. So this is the right time for the organizations like Sahodayas and Confederation to come forward to inspire our principals and managers. I know that more than 1,000 people are viewing this conclave of